Because I'm going to do what I want to anyway. And that's the mind of the church. I'm going to live for God when I get ready to live for God. I'm going to come to church when I decide to come to church. I'll be there this Sunday, and I might show up next Sunday. I'll be there maybe Tuesday night and pray, and I might show up and not pray. I might just go to church to see what's going on, because I'm too dignified to let somebody tell me how to live for God.
Come on.
Come on.
Like we like to say here in Assemble, bless your heart.
Come on.
I've never cared more about it. Come on.
Yeah.
He's the only one that brought me out of sin.
Amen.
He's the only one that keeps me. He's the only one that saves me. He's the only one that strengthens me. But it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Just sit there. Just sit there on the edge of the cliff. Just go on and live on the edge of chance. Go ahead. It's okay. It's okay. But you're not going to make it. You won't get to heaven. It's okay. Just sit there. Let your feet dangle in the air. It's okay. You're in a safe place. Just sit there. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry about the preaching classes that you have at school. Don't worry about it. Don't try anymore. Just let all the young people just live on the edge. Just don't ever tell them about Jesus. Come on, my God, in the name of Jesus, we got some people in this house that are broke. Come on, we've been hurt. Come on, we got family issues in this house tonight. We got mothers and dads that are longing to see their babies in the house of God. But I'm here to tell you, it's okay. Just sit there with your feet dangling on the edge. Don't worry about it. Just take a chance on the world, because the world will keep you. The world will give you what you want. But at the end, they're going to leave you with nothing. At the end, brother friend, the world won't give you anything in return. That's all the world is going to do is suck and pull away from you. That's all.
Oh, no!
trouble. Here I am.